I'd like to encourage you to consider using green screens, especially in a time of pandemic and if you have to work remotely with somebody else. I've set my timeline up. I have myself on a green screen. I prepared the music in my DAW and put them in, sync them. I've white balanced the image and checked my skin tone against the vector graph, and we're ready to begin. The very first thing I would do is use a mask. You'll see in the lower right, there's a little bit of a guitar case or something there. So I'm going to draw this draw mask on here. I'm going to select draw mask, and then I'm going to add some points. I don't want to be, it's more of a garbage mask if there's anything around, giving myself lots of room to move, so I'm not going to move out of the mask. I don't want to. And then we want to come down here and join it all up again. Good. So that cuts out everything else around it. Then I'm going to drop a key, the keying on it. This is just called the keyer in Final Cut. Oh, and already, it's already done a lot of the work for us. So in the keyer, the views, you have the green screen view. You have the full composite view. And I want this view in between, the matte view. And we want to make everything, the green screen, we want it part to be black, and we want the image to be totally white. So this way we can see more clearly what we're working with. I generally go to the matte tools, open this levels, start with the black. If we push it too far, it reverses. That's not good. Can't do that. And we play with the white. We can shrink or expand. Just watching your edges. We can soften. It's all to do with the edges, which is really tricky. But you can see that is pretty solidly black and white. Up here, in this part, if you have holes, you can fill holes. You can change the edge distance, those kinds of things, to play with it again a little bit. Okay, now we go back to this point and we want to see the composite image. There it is. And looking very good. Even if your green screen is not great, these screens are really pretty good at getting rid of it, and the garbage can be gotten rid of with the mask like we just did. So now we need to bring in a background. For a background, I've just taken an image of autumn. And I'm just going to put it in here. Now, I'm just using a still picture this time, but oftentimes I really prefer to have a video. It just wasn't handy, so I went with this. So I'm going to get rid of that, get a full view again. And now I want to position the image. So I'm going to bring in my rule of thirds lines that I use all the time when I'm marking you guys to make sure we're right on the rule of thirds. And you can see that the image needs to be positioned a little bit. So I can go back to it, get the transform tool. Now I could shrink it or make it bigger as needed, but it doesn't really need to be any bigger. It just needs to be moved over. As I always tell you, you want to put the eyes on the intersection of the horizontal and vertical lines, and that's great. If you wanted, you could make it, we could make them smaller and closer to the tree or whatever. So let's get rid of the stripes and let's play it and see how it looks.
Walk right in, sit right down, Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in, sit right down, Daddy, let your mind roll on. Well, everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind? I said, walk right in, sit right down. Daddy, let your mind roll on. Walk right in, sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down. Walk right in, sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down. Well, everybody's talking about a new way of walking. Do you want to lose your mind? I said, walk right in, sit right down. Baby, let your hair hang down.
And I mean, we clean it up at the end and put in a fade or whatever. That's pretty reasonable. It's not a hard thing to do. The keys in Adobe and Premiere, Adobe Premiere and DaVinci are excellent as well. They work really, really well. So make sure you're not wearing something green or something that even has flecks of green in it, or the keyer will key that out as well. And you don't want that unless you want to be the invisible man. Good luck.